something that you should know. There are plants that farmers grow, which produce a treasure trove of the sugar called sucrose. Sugar cane and sugar beet produce sucrose that is sweet. They're the crystals that we eat when we want a sugary treat. In the tropic, sugar cane grows in hot sunshine and rain, but roots of sugar beets are found in cooler climates underground. Sugar beet produce sucrose that is sweet. They're the crystals that we eat when we want a sugary treat. The beets and cane are cut up and squeezed to produce sugar as an extract in the form of juice. Take the juice and boil it up till you get sticky syrup. Cool it down from hot to warm, and sugar crystals start to form. Sugar cane and sugar beet produce sucrose that is sweet. They're the crystals that we eat when we want a sugary treat. You can purify the crystals that are brown and raw to get the white sugar you buy in a store. Sugar cane and sugar beet produce sucrose that is sweet. They're the crystals that we eat when we want a sugar.